Name something a physiotherapist might tell you to do every day.
Stretch.
Try again.
Walk.
Name a way a celebrity might disguise themselves.
Wig.
Try again.
Sunglasses.
Name something you should stop for when driving.
Red light.
Name a building that's traditionally made of timber.
Cabin.
And name something scientists enjoy doing.
Research.
Try again.
Maths.
Okay, Chris, we are done, my friend. And I reckon it's pretty good. Let's go. Right, name something a physiotherapist might tell you to do every day. You said walk. Now, considering that you are a former wrestler by the name of Venom, this is kind of right up your territory. I know you went to hospital a few times. Physiotherapist, probably a little bit of action as well were required in your career?
Not much, no. I couldn't be bothered.
Okay. Walk was the answer regardless.
Survey says.
6 points. Stretch was the top answer. Nice one, Adam. Exercise was the second highest. Name a way a celebrity might disguise themselves. You said sunglasses. You see them all the time in airports, if they're on the news or getting off the plane and they've got the shades on, even inside. I love the answer. I love the answer. The survey says. 25. Looking good. Adam had the top answer there as well. Cap was the second highest. We're 31 points away from $10,000, Tapners. Oh, imagine the kind of wrestling suit you could buy for $10,000. Oh, imagine the spandex and the bedazzling machine with all the sparkles, all the sequins you could have on there, and a cape. Who doesn't want a cape?
And a mask.
Wow. Name something you should stop for when driving. You said red light. Yeah. And I like your thinking, Chris. I like your thinking because it's safety first.
Yes.
And that's important. You're looking after your fellow members of the community. I think this is a strong answer.
I hope so.
Do you feel good about this?
Well, I know it's going to score points, but 31 enough.
Well, that is the question. And I like the way you've done my little bit of hosting for me. Do you want to do a survey says while you're at it?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Survey said. Yeah!